With a recent rise in COVID cases, demand for face masks is surging. This week, 7.32 million masks were sold through the government ration system each day. That's 2 million more than the average in June before Taiwan lifted its COVID restrictions. On the retail market, masks are increasingly hard to find and prices are creeping up. One brand that used to cost 280 NT a box is now going for up to 350 NT. Some retailers are selling packs of 50 for 510 NT, which is double the cost of rationed masks.